That plan actually worked. My identity is safe. Now, Nina's attackers. I want the one responsible. Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. Need to find out what Damien knows.
That's right, honey. Own your success.
We had a long talk.
Aiden, we had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
The blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
At the deep dish yet. You're kidding me. How long have you... Alright, you're coming out with me tonight.
psychologist, Dr. Phil Edelman. Doctor, the city has a vigilante in its midst, as you know, but you think this is a good thing?
Well, I hesitate to say good, but I think in a city with rising gang violence and a notorious history, citizens need to feel safe.
And he makes them feel safe?
He gives the illusion of safety. People shouldn't think he's a hero, of course.
What about his mental state? Is he just crazy?
I don't like the word crazy. He has a purpose. He's someone who has lost control or feels out of control. In his mind, he's regaining it. He was probably a victim of a crime, and this is his way of lashing out. But once he's achieved that sense of control again, he'll stop.
He'll stop. Just like that.
Yes, just like that.
Drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous.